Here's how to make Dover sole with clams in a tarragon batter. Chop up some butter, tarragon, garlic, lemon and cover the Dover sole in flour and season well. Pop all your ingredients into a large frying pan on a high heat and cook the Dover sole for 5 minutes on each side until golden brown. Once cooked, place the Dover sole into a warm oven and using the same pan, cook the clams until they open and simply tip over the Dover sole. It is simply delicious.